Every 20 years, a team of scientists at Michigan State University go out in the dead of night, follow an ancient treasure map, dig a hole, and pull out a bottle of seeds. They were planted by a man called William Beal nearly 150 years ago. He wanted to know how long seeds could survive underground before they just wouldn't germinate anymore. That's the question behind one of the longest running science experiments in human history. So he collected thousands of fresh seeds and packed them into 20 bottles. His plan was to dig up the bottles every few years, plant the seeds, and see if they grow. And that's what he did, and the experiment is still running. It's been going for 144 years. So, how are the seeds doing? Well, it's a mixed bag. Some have never germinated. Some are germinating, but the numbers that are germinating are decreasing over time. And some are germinating as successfully now as they did at the start of the experiment. They don't seem to be affected by the passage of time. So, scientists still haven't been able to answer Beal's original question.